So I just woke up to some of the craziest news that I think I've ever heard in my life. Smash history. Apparently, Nairo has finally done the impossible for so many people before him and taken down ZeRo in grand finals of a major tournament. This one happened at Major League Gaming, and I wasn't even aware that this was going down. There were so many things I've been handling on my own end recently, but I wake up in my Twitter feed, all it looks like is this now. There are people that are showing me videos of Nairo defeating ZeRo in an incredible looking arena with grand finals on the line, and it's insane, and this is done at MLG on top of everything else. So I mean, this is such a massive victory for Nairo, and finally he does so. He finally takes ZeRo down. We're not going to have the audio here because the audio is kind of fucked. This is not really the real commentary. I'm not even sure how I didn't know that this was going down, but you know, I'm usually out of the loop anyways. But my boy Nairo coming through with a victory over ZeRo, a dominating victory. On top of all that, he takes him down 3-1 and then ends the series with a two stock on top of it all. Some of the craziest plays I've ever seen Nairo make in my goddamn life. It was eventually going to happen though. I mean, I trusted my boy Nairo. Some people, they didn't really believe that Nairo would do so, like Kobe for instance, but things actually went down, man. I think this is the time of the revolutionary. I was also giving Kobe a little bit of work too. I mean, he was putting in some work too, but I mean, I was actually able to fight with this nigga when we were in Illinois. So I mean, improvements being made all around. I'm just happy to see that my boy Nairo finally conquered his inner demons and took down ZeRo. The streak is over. ZeRo's win streak in terms of tournament wins was massive. And even though at his later, one of the earlier tournaments recently, so there's so many of these things going down that it's hard to keep up with them. It's hard to even keep up with the names. But I mean, at one point, he had been beaten by Seagull Joe early in the tournament and thrown into loser's bracket way before anyone thought he ever would be. People didn't even think he would see loser's bracket. And then he comes from losers and takes the entire fucking tournament. So I mean, ZeRo, props to him. I know he worked his ass off, but Nairo totally dominated him here. And I'm, you know, ZeRo's my boy as well too. I want to say congratulations to both of them for putting on such an amazing show. But big congratulations to my boy Nairo for finally doing what everyone thought would be impossible. Or at least not until recently. Up until recently, like, people started to see, okay, ZeRo, he might just be beatable. There are a lot of people that have been training hard to defeat him. Yeah, Vinny, I'm getting an amazing set against him in grand finals at PAX. There were so many places where ZeRo, you know, he almost got defeated. So everyone's skill was rising at the same time while ZeRo was trying to maintain his crown. And Nairo's finally on top, man. He ends the streak. I don't know if the next tournament he's going to get his ass beat by ZeRo, but we'll see what happens. Either way, enjoy the win right now, Nairo. You definitely deserve to relax, have some fun, and I hope you do well with that prize money, man. I'll be hitting your ass up soon. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves, and of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.